dare you show your face here? Ollie, I don't know anything about this. I'm just catching up.
Why would you cut off his balls?
And don't tell me it's medical. She tried that. We check our horses every day. That is a perfectly healthy stud in there. And this is millions of dollars worth of damage. Millions! What am I going to tell the owner?
We won't have one.
The horse was sick?
That will testify to it, yes.
Oh, bullshit! Bull fucking shit! How could you? How could you come to my home and lie like that?
You should be ashamed of yourself. You are a monster.
You have destroyed me. You have destroyed everything I have worked for. When word gets out about this, no one will stop the horses here. We're done. We're finished.
Then you better not tell anyone. Is that understood?
Who the fuck are you here? I am so sorry.
I stole your food.
Oh my god.
My mother and daddy, y'all.
Ollie, I'll try to fix this. I will.